Richard and Shawn were staying outside of Block 3 Live in Akron, Ohio. Do you know why we're staying out here?
To freeze our butts off.
No, that's not it.
Is it because of the snow that has just fallen the last couple days?
No, that's not it either.
Oh.
The reason why we're staying here, we're here to celebrate our Christmas special, the Richard and Shawn Show.
Hey, good morning. How are you?
Good, how are you?
I'm Sean. I'm Andrew. I'm the head elf here. And I see you got your resume.
Yeah. Go ahead and look it over.
Interesting. It looks good to me. Well, Santa's in his office right now. I could go get him. You can just wait here for a moment.
Sounds good.
All right, I'll be right back.
All
just
right.
Wait.
Ho, ho, ho!
Santa! It's great to meet you. I'm Sean.
Are you the new elf?
Yes, I am.
Yes, soon to be?
Yeah.
Well, let's sit down and have an interview.
Okay? All right.
All right. And sit down. Hey, do you have a resume for me?
Yes, I do. I see it.
Let's see. Christmas trees and holly make everyone so jolly. And love just fills the air. It's a wonderful world for a boy and a girl while dancing the Christmas. Well, looks good. Did you meet our head elf?
Yeah.
Merry Christmas, polka. I like resume. Hey, looks like you do have experience with toys. You have experience with kids.
Yeah.
So Santa, what do you think of that new elf?
New elf?
Talking about. You know that elf that you just interviewed last week?
I interviewed elf last week.
Yeah.
What's his name?
Shawn.
Yeah. What does he look like?
Well, he's about 3'2", and he's got big pointy ears, and he's got dark hair.
3'2". I heard an elf that's 3'2".
Mm-hmm.
Well, when does he start?
Now, whenever you want him to start. It's up to you.
When did I tell him to start?
Next week.
Next week. Come any sooner? Christmas season,
so there is. I don't know. How about we give him a call? His phone number is right here.
I'm going to call and tell him to come in this evening.
Okay. I'll see what he has to say about that. Dancing the Christmas polka.
Christmas trees and party make everyone so jolly. Who's that this time of night?
Hi, Santa.
What in Sam Hill?
TV is not working. I can't even get a signal in. I've tried everything, and nothing is happening. Can I get somebody over here immediately?
Okay, sir. Please, calm down. You don't need to be yelling at me.
I am calm!
I'll send someone over to help you as soon as possible. What is your address?
I live on 2007 Champions Lane. Now, can I get somebody in over here in the next hour or so?
Okay, we will be over within the next 2 hours, okay?
2 hours? Aw!
Yo, Bobby there.
This is Bob, go ahead.
Yeah, we have a code A with a lot of hostility.
What's that?
The address is 2007 Champions Lane is TV malfunctioning.
I want lunch. I'll get there though.
Well, it's about time you showed up.
Hey, don't get mad at me.
Oh, I'm not getting mad at you. I'm just mad at the TV. I'm just frustrated.
What's wrong with it?
I don't know. Come on in.
Yeah, I see problems like this all the time. I'll go ahead and take a look at it and see if I can fix it. I can't guarantee nothing. All right, let's see what we got here.
Well, your problem is you forgot to plug it in.
Seems to be the problem.
I can't breathe out of my nose.
Well, let me go ahead and take a look at you. Okay, open your mouth. Wider. There we go. Hey, stick your tongue out at me. There we go. Okay, now I'm going to look in your ears here. Let me see. Breathe in. Out. In. Out. In. Go ahead, blow. Oh, how do you feel?
Oh, I feel great. Thank you, Doc. Thank you. I'm cured.